Exercise 7.4, second sum, if k, comma 2, 2, comma 4 and 3, comma 2 are the vertices of a triangle of the area of 4 square unit. Okay, that is the given answer. Then determine the value of k. So to find the value of k, that is the area of the triangle, that is equal to 1 by 2 into determinant of x1, x2, x3 column wise. Y1, Y2, Y3. Next to 1, 1, 1. So, the area of the triangle, it is called is going to 4. Okay. So, to find out the value of K value. So, first of all, the given points. So, first of all, the given points is K, 2. Next to 2, 4. Next to 3, 2. Okay, well. Next, the area of the triangle. Area of the triangle. The area of the triangle is equal to, so modulus of into 1 by 2 into determinant of x1, x2, x3, y1, y2, y3, 1, 1, 1. Okay? Right. So next, the area of the triangle is, it is given that the area of the triangle, so given area of the triangle. Area of the triangle is equal to 4. So therefore, force equal to modulus of 1 by 2 into, this is the modulus value, this is the det value. So det of into x1 value. K, 2, 3. Next one, 2, 4, 2. 1, 1, 1. Okay? Right, clear. Next, 4 is equal to modulus of into 1 by 2 into k into. So, first multiplication 4, second multiplication 2. This one 4 minus 2. Okay, well, minus 2 into. So, this one 2, this one 3. 2 minus 3. Okay. Next, plus 1 into. So, 4 minus 12. 4 minus 12. Okay. That's a close the modulus value. So force equal to modulus of into 1 by 2 into k into, inside value of the k is equal to 2. The first one is 2. Second one minus 2 into minus 1. Third one 1 into 8 minus 8. Okay. So modulus value close is equal to modulus of into 1 by 2. So into 2k, this is a 2k minus plus, so this one 2, this one minus 8 is equal to 1 by 2 modulus of 1 by 2 into 2k minus 6, 2k minus 6 modulus value, this one 4. So therefore, so remove 2 modulus value, that is modulus of 1 by 2 into 2k minus 6 is equal to 4, is equal to 4. So remove 2 modulus value, is going to plus or minus value. Why? Because so this is a arbitrary constant having, what is, which is the, which one the arbitrary constant means, k is a arbitrary constant. Arbitrary constant means changing constant. Arbitrary constant means changing constant, it is called the arbitrary constant. So that is called plus or minus 1 by 2 into 2k minus 6, that is equal to 4. Okay, ma? So the first case, now the first case is 1 by 2. The first case consider that 1 by 2 plus 2k minus 6 is equal to 4. So this one cross multiplication, 2k minus 6 equal to 8. This one is going to 8. So 2k is equal to 8 plus 6. Plus 6. So is equal to, so this one is going to 14. 2k is equal to 14. Now k is equal to 7. So first one is completed. Now let us take the second subdivision. So second term, that means minus 1 by 2 into 2k minus 6, that is equal to 4. Minus 1 by 2 is multiplication of the right side. So we get the answer 2k minus 6, that is equal to minus 8. 2k minus 6 is equal to minus 8. Now 2k is equal to minus 8 plus 6 is equal to minus 2. This one minus 2. 2k is equal to minus 2. So 2 to cancel, k is equal to minus 1. So the value of k is, so therefore the value of k is 7 and minus 1. Okay, 7 and minus 1.